Stand back, stand back. The contract.
There are no secrets.
Let me go. Be purified. Stand back.
Many have come before. You aren't worthy.
We will rise up!
Keep to the alleys.
Who's next?
Thank you.
come down.
Hidden pathways everywhere.
You're in the cloud, watch. Never help anymore.
I like turtles.
Minor misplay. I should have played the shiny one first.
Keep to the alleys.
Five pull-ups. Bro, I don't even have my pull-up bar set up.
Keep to the alleys.
Suffer for your arrogance.
All right, grab the pull-up bar. I don't even know if I can do five pull-ups. This is garbage. Okay. My pull-up bar is broken. So there's that. It's like bent. Okay, this is supposed to be straight. It's not. If I try and do pull-ups on that, I'ma die. Ugh! Bro. Just sitting here, freaking vibing. Coming in harassing me with all this weightlifting. You don't even play Eternal. We are not vibing. We're doing burpees. There's no way I can be vibing while doing burpees. Okay, we'll keep this.
Winds protect me.
All right. That was probably 10. You can see my butt?
I stand.
I'm a titty streamer now. I am a titty streamer. You just gotta respect that titty streamer drip.
You will pay for your crimes.
Your offer is intriguing.
Sorry about that. Didn't mean to flash all two of my viewers. I guess if I put this on YouTube, I'll have to like censor out the camera for that part. Maybe I'll get like a censored bar. Okay, so I should be able to counter this, I think, by going here. Here, here, bing, bang, boom. Bonking them, boys.
Stand back.
You can draw cards with Plonk while I attack you with a bunch of, like, 6/5s. Martin, I've just had a big slew of vacations. Oh no. I guess now I do stop this.
Stand back.
Yeah, after next week, I should be back to my usual schedule.
This ends now.
Okay, so you just don't get to have a hand anymore. Your hand privileges are revoked.
You're in the crowd, watch.
Hand privileges denied. Yeah, I don't even know how long I'll be streaming. I just was playing and I'm like, alright. I'll just click start streaming. Like, better to stream for like 30 minutes than not stream at all, right? I mean, I might stream longer, I might not, I don't know. Oh, no, you don't. I just do that on my own. Fair enough. Is this a mirror match?
A fine meal.
Didn't silence my Zito. No respect. Disrespected my Zito. Doesn't even care. I guess I wanted to curve out.
This might be explosive.
What? Oh, that's why. That's clever.
Your offer.
I thought it was a Jada, so I didn't block. Well, let's see if Minotaurs beat just like Argenport good stuff. A little behind on board, but I think we should be able to turn this around. Although that... Okay, well I can just light hoof that, so... All is well.
Keep to the alleys.
Light hoof is so good.
You're in the crowd, watch.
This might be explosive.
Is he not playing Zito? Oh, Lighthoof's insane. Lighthoof is like easy, like 4 of in any shadow deck. And maybe not just any shadow deck, Lighthoof might be a 4 of in every shadow deck. Not any. Every shadow deck. Just put 4 Lighthoof in your deck. That's where I think we're at. Hey, Red Joints. Like, even if it comes down for a relic and, like, trades with a plunk, you're okay with that. Like, completely.
Keep the contract.
It does.
Oh.
This might be explosive.
Okay. Someone's knocking on my door.
Your offer is intriguing.
Plank is so safe!
There are no secrets.
Plank is so safe!
As soon as I go to do anything, it's like, phone call, someone at my door, hello, like, it's been quiet all day. Second I go live, all of a sudden everyone needs to talk to me. I could not explain it. Yeah, it might be. We're playing some, like, minor Minotaur synergy. It's actually, like, low-key good. It blocks Plunk. It can't get permafrosted. It doesn't care about Quinn. Like, there's not a lot of removal that just, like, straight up kills it. Just blocks everything. And then, like, sometimes Warcry is nice. I'm not saying it's, like, the new hotness or whatever, but... it certainly can do things.
Touch of shadow.
It fits its role in the curve. Like, maybe I could play Jada instead, but like, Jada's not a Minotaur.
A new quarry awaits.
Oh boy.
You're in the crowd, watch.
Guess we're playing for the long game here.
I will find them.
Who's next? Who's next?
Should I give him lifesteal instead of like Zedoing here? No, I think I play Zedo. Having a chump blocker is probably as good as gaining a bunch of life.
I like turtles.
Hey, Kiwami, thanks for the follow.
I will find them. I will find that way. I will find them.
This is like Avara's authority. Oh, okay.
Plunk is so safe.
I stand vigilant.
This might be explosive.
I wanted to buff the other one, but I'll just buff this one. Hey, there you go, Red Joints. I'm glad that's working for you. Maybe it just needed some time to, like, brew or something. I don't know.
I stand vigilant.
Playing these Minotaurs is actually like low-key better because I've got that 4-drop dude shuffling around. The buffer, I think like Gore Butt or Gore Dude or Gore Man. That's his official name. Gorbro. Oh, wait, I might be able to play this as a combat trick. Like, I devour this, and then I buff my guys. Let's try it. No! I've never seen such bullshittery before.
You're next.
Where's my Gorehorn? This can't kill that. Or really anything right now. I guess it trades with that. Do I just derp this into play? I think so.
These are perfect.
These are perfect. These nuts? Got him. We're buffing the crap out of something. So I don't think I've drawn my like Warcry unit yet. Block that save. This is a Valderuin turn. Oh, is this a double elemental fury turn? Ah, okay, there it is. Like, something's happening. Alright, you can discard a card. Plunk not save! That's a thick boy. That is a thick boy.